Okay, does everybody have Kahoot ready on their phones? Does anybody need any help?
Oh, no.
Awesome. While Miss Roberts is working on this, can I have a raise of hands? How many of you guys enjoyed the game? Yes. Okay. Thank you. Put your hands down. Now, what about a raise of hands for those of you who preferred the standing up and sitting down activity? Does anybody like that one better, or did you like the group more? Did you like the group more because there was candy? Is that it? All right. How are we doing? Great. Okay. So, here we go. Your pin on the screen, and you can go ahead and type that in. 1, 2, 3, 0, 0, 9. Is everybody in? Okay, we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Great. So we can go ahead and start.
All right.
Go ahead and start.
Yes.
All right. So for the first question, how do you ask what time is it? Do you want me to read the answers on that as well?
That's
fair. And I'm going to
name
C. There we go. Good job. All right. You guys, I got it. Go ahead. All right, for the next question, which of the following is not an option to include time of the day? Not an option. All right. Awesome.
Good job.
Good job, guys. So for the third question, where does the time of the day, day, la, blank, go in the sentence? Where does it go in the sentence? All right, we have all of our answers. Awesome.
Awesome.
After the statement of time. Very good. All right, question four. How do you say in the afternoon? In the afternoon.
Perfect. Awesome job, you guys are awesome with this.
All right. How do you say in the morning? In the morning. All right, we got our answers. Awesome. How do you say in the evening? In the evening. Okay, you got all your answers?
Oh.
All right.
So we have a none of the above. So I'm going to call you guys out. Who said none of the above and why? No one's going to claim it? Can I see who it is? I don't think so. No one's going to claim it?
Ms. Emily, do you want to explain why it's none of the above?
Yeah, so
just to be clear. Why that it's not.
It's not in the above. Right. Okay. So in the evening, also, what's another way to say that? In the night. So night starts with N. What's our trick? What else starts with N? Noche. Got it?
Makes sense.
Awesome.
All right. For our seventh question, Kangora S in the evening.
And it'll show a little clock.
Okay. So what time? All right, so we have Soma Sete La Noche.
Uh-huh. So we have another tarde, evening, night, noche.
Yeah, it's a little tricky.
It is tricky.
No, you aren't.
All right, so for
she said you were stupid. That we don't say that about ourselves.
No, we're all very smart. All right, K4S in the afternoon. Afternoon, so pay attention to that. All right.
Good job.
So it's almost Wednesday, Tuesday.
Yes, so we
we had someone say trece. What is trece? Does anyone know? We didn't cover that one.
13.
Yes, that's exactly good. So it's super close, and I put that in to trick you guys. But you did so good.
You did.
So close. Is that the last one? Or is that one?
I think two more. Okay, can you ask in the afternoon? So pay attention in the afternoon. What time is this?
It's 12 o'clock in the afternoon.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Perfect.
Okay, so we have a couple.
We do.
So we want to pay attention to afternoon. Mm-hmm. Afternoon, mañana, that would have worked, wouldn't it? Mañana, afternoon, because that's morning. And then the next one is tarde. Es doce de la noche. So, yeah.
All right, last one. Same thing, que hora es. And so this one is morning. So it's 5 in the morning. So Michaela is our winner!
Woohoo!
Yay! Okay, so today we talked a lot about culture, and we talked about how in Spanish culture, do they value time as much as the American culture?
No.
No, exactly right. Also, we talked about telling time, so we talked about the numbers, and then we also talked about how to tell time in the morning. In the afternoon and in the
evening.
Very good. So
next class. Well, hold on. What was missing with our telling time? Does anyone think they know?
The minute.
Yes, minutes. So we don't know how to add minutes. So in our next class, next week, next time we have Foreign Language Day, we'll learn how to add minutes in our time.